Bitumen roads and building materials collectively absorb and store the sun's solar heat that contributes to excessive heat in our cities like Adelaide and dense urban areas, which is known as the urban heat island effect. These heat islands are significantly hotter than temperatures in surrounding suburbs and rural areas and impacts the well-being of communities, as well as increasing air conditioning demands, which increases carbon emissions and costs. The number of extreme heat days are predicted to increase and exacerbate the urban heat island effect. The City of Adelaide is working to better understand the environmental impacts and reduce heat islands. In 2019 or 2020, the Council undertook a Cool Road Adelaide trial with other stakeholders, in which a treated road was monitored to see how specialised coatings reduced surface and ambient air temperatures in the city. Like bitumen roads, normal roof materials heat up significantly by absorbing the sun's solar heat. The darker the roof, the hotter it gets. Ultimately, this heat increases air conditioning demands, carbon emissions, and energy costs. In April 2022, the City of Adelaide engaged Neotech Coatings to apply Supertherm ceramic cool coating as part of their cool roof trial on two buildings in the southern Adelaide parklands. As an example, a netball clubroom's had a dark, deep ocean colour bond roof. On a 25 degrees Celsius day, the external roof temperature was 53 degrees Celsius. The other building had a lighter surf mist roof and recorded 45 degrees Celsius. The heat loads into the metal roof and transfers into the building, pushing up the need for air conditioning. The roofs were pressure cleaned and repaired in a day, and the Supertherm application was applied the next day. After application with Supertherm on a 27 degrees day, the netball clubroom's roof was a very cool 23 degrees compared with previous high of 53 degrees on the uncoated roof. This 225% improvement means it was much cooler inside the building, as there was a tiny amount of heat loading into the roof space and traditional insulation. The University of Adelaide is independently researching data as part of the Cool Roof trial. Based on urban heat mapping and testing sensors before and after application, they are collecting data both on the roof and inside with a final report post-summer 2022-23. Supertherm was developed with NASA over 6 years and tested for fire prevention. It also prevents roof thermal shock, extends roof life, reduces CO2 emissions towards net zero, inhibits mold and mildew, and proven 20-50% energy savings. The City of Adelaide's investment will last well over 20 years against the rising threat of heat waves, blackouts, and increased sustained heat events. They will also be able to make future decisions with local verified data in relation to adapting buildings in Adelaide for climate change. While cities globally manage growing heat threats, Supertherm is used around the world to solve heat challenges, and the City of Adelaide are future-proofing to protect their important assets and the community's well-being. Visit neotechcoatings.com for more information about Supertherm that blocks 96% of solar heat.